Deep within Vana exists a space called Bodhivana, dedicated to the life stages of the Buddha Shakyamuni. It is ideal to practice meditation and contemplation. In his pursuit for enlightenment, Siddhartha Gautama entered a long phase of penance and fasting. This stage of his journey is represented by the Tapasvi Buddha. Siddhartha Gautama engaged in ascetic practices in order to develop concentration and insight. Putting oneself through physical hardship was common practice amongst yogis of the time. However, Siddhartha realized that it would not yield the true answers to suffering. From this realization, Siddhartha accepted a small bowl of food offered to him by a young village girl called Sujata. Strengthened, he then proceeded to sit under a Bodhi tree, still present in modern-day Bodhgaya, vowing not to get up till he found the answer to suffering. It is here that he was fully awakened and henceforth came to be known as the Buddha Shakyamuni. Vana's Tapasvi Buddha statue is made in bronze. It was created using the lost wax casting method and took more than 6 months to make, in addition to an extensive research period. Sanjay Gupta from Dehradun is the gifted artist behind its creation. This statue is amongst the first he's ever made, with skills ranging across various genres of art. He is no less than a genius. Sanjay even fasted for 2 months himself to better understand how the body transforms, demonstrating deep commitment to this iconic work. The room where the Tapasvi Buddha rests was embellished by a dramatic wall installation created by internationally acclaimed artist, The Least.